Raiders got the win this time.
Jake Davis, will the Cinderella story continue here tonight for him? Great qualifying effort. Tim McCready with some trouble. Maybe a little contact on that misfire for the initial start of heat race number 5. McCready has rebounded.
Yes.
He had a really, really disastrous start to the season, but now finally hitting his stride here as we approach summer.
For second, he led the final two races last year and come to the final event. Come up just short in that championship. And who would have had Justin Duty and Joey Moriarty as heat race winners? That is something else here.
We'll see if Jake Davis can continue that going on here in Wheatland, Missouri tonight. surely a little